wife who have been kind enough all the time, maybe late night or early morning, for issuing all his giving us the liberty to disturb him at any place of time. Sir, finally, just few things that I want to add for this program. In like any other conventional program, we have a lecture session, we have a tutorial session, then we have some sort of practical session also. One beauty for this program is that we have a foreign faculty, and for this program we were able to have a good interaction with the faculty from Italy, University of Salerno. Professor Fernando with his one clique came over here for 5 days, and he has a good discussion with our students. We also were able to get some international exposure, and we have a lot of discussion over this. The second beauty of this event that we observed in last 1 week is we got very positive response from all the audience. And finally, we have conducted one test for 60 marks today. And what we observed is the people have come up with very flying colors for this. And we are issuing basically two type of certificates. One is the participation certificate and second is the grade mark sheet. So as per the mandate that we got, they may be using this for one credit course. This is acceptable in all NITs, IITs as a credit course. So we are issuing basically two certificates. One is the participation certificate and one is the grade marks that we are having. So I take the liberty to speak out the name one by one, and I request all the dignitaries to kindly come forward for issuing them a certificate, sir, please. So now it's a participant's name. I am just putting. So I will request Professor Garewal to kindly also tell what the grade that person has got based on this. So we have the two certificates. Okay, anyway, this is available on the GIAN website. Anybody can check anybody's data. So first is Amandeep Singh Gill from Department of Civil Engineering, GNDEC. Then Arshpreet from Production Engineering, Facility Production Engineering. Then Dr. Gaurav Puriya from DAV Jalandhar. Gurchetan Singh, GNDEC Production Engineering, Master Student. Then Gurdeep Singh, again from GNDEC, Master Student Production Engineering. Gurleen Singh Sandhu. Gurmail Singh, GNDEC Master Student Production Engineering, GNDEC. Research Scholar, GNDEC. Jagdeep Singh, Facility Production, GNDEC. Jagroop Singh Patti, Master Student, GNDEC Production. Jaskaran Singh Kang, GNDEC Production, Master Student. Dr. Jaspreet Singh, Facility LPU, Mechanical Department. Jaswinder Singh, Facility LPU, Phagwara. Again, Jaswinder Singh, Master Student, GNDEC.
Jovandeep Singh, GNDEC, Master Student Civil, Structure Engineering. Kamalji Singh Boparai, Facility Mechanical Engineering, MRS PTU Bathinda. Khalid Bashir, Manavdeep Singh, GNDEC, Research Scholar, GNDEC, Mandeep Singh, GNDEC, Mandeep Singh from GNDEC, Research Scholar, Mandeep Singh, Faculty Mechanical, LPU, Phagwara. Manjot Singh Bedi, Faculty Production, GNDEC. Narinder Singh, Punjabi University, Patiala, Mechanical Department. PhD Research Scholar. Nishant Ranjan, Research Scholar, Punjabi University, from GNA University. Ravinder Sharma from Thapar Institute, Patiala, PhD Research Scholar. Sarvjot Singh, GNDEC. Sarvjot. Shahid Hassan Pat, Sonia Faculty, GNDEC, just at the concluding remarks, I just want to mention over here, we got more than 70 applications and we shortlisted around 55, out of 55, 41 are successful. Candidates who have passed the test as well as who have been attended all the courses as per the GIAN requirement. So now I hope with the grace of God Almighty there will be more number of events and it will be a wonderful time for us also as well as for the participants. Thank you very much. Thank you all. Now we can have a lunch sponsored by Principal GNDEC. Thank you.
Thank you.